Everyone, and welcome back. This is the game of the Armchair Panel, and this is my sixth. This is part 5 of my 6th video game in walkthrough. That is for the first time up on the PC. You know, the walkthrough is normally. Last time in this walkthrough, and we will start the home. Eliza start the home. I'm just trying to and now we shall continue.
Continue. some time, Eliza, Darwin, and Donnie came upon a river. Eliza spotted a raft hidden under some tree branches and jumped on. As they traveled away from the bank, Eliza noticed that some animals had fallen into the river and needed her help. As the raft floated downstream, Eliza and Darwin worked frantically to rescue the animals.
Eliza and Darwin continued their journey by jumping on the raft. In the river, they noticed animals struggling in the water. Eliza must pick them up and save them. Save the stranded animals. Control the raft using the arrow keys. Use the space bar to pull the animals from the water.
Darwin, paddle faster! Grab that animal!
When the three reached the shore downriver, Eliza spotted a campsite nearby. Thinking she heard Tally crying from inside a tent, Eliza realized this was the poacher's campsite and ran off to save the cub. Surprising the poachers, Eliza told them what she knew of their evil plan. At the same moment, Debbie and Baco arrived at the camp. The poachers grabbed Debbie and threatened to hurt her if Eliza did not reveal how she knew of the electric fences and the poacher's plan to harvest ivory elephant tusks. A struggle ensued, so to save her sister's life, Eliza told of her ability to speak to the animals. I had warned her never to tell of her secret, and at that moment, Eliza lost her power to speak to animals. They managed to escape from the poachers and headed quickly to Tembo Valley, where Eliza was determined to save the elephants, even without her powers. She knew she had to turn the lead elephant away from the fence, but she was unsure how to do it. Eliza began running between the large elephants, trying to make her way to the front.
Eliza is rushing through the herd of elephants against the lead elephant.
Or the herd reaches the electric fence, and you have to collect all the pieces of Eliza's broken pendant and use the arrow keys to guide Eliza.
Scratch it. You did it.
Horrible tinting. You have this rescue.